Let's learn the addition. We have one rabbit, and if we add one more rabbit, then it will be equal to two rabbits. Let's try it with numbers. 1 plus 1, then it will be equal to 2. Let's try another method. Now we are going to do addition on fingers. 1 finger plus 1 finger equal to 2 fingers. For more videos, please subscribe my channel.